Alright, what's up you two? It's Brayden, I'm back with a new sneaker review. And today I'll be doing the Nike SB Janoski Maxes.
We the plug! This that new shit for the summer! Let's go!
These girls love the boy, love the boy. These girls love the boy, these girls love the boy. They love the boy, these girls love the boy. These girls love the boy, love the boy. These girls love the boy, these girls love the boy. They love the boy. I come with a plan, Japanese pants, stacking band on band.
Alright, before I start this review, I do want to say I picked up both of these pairs from PremierStore.com. They usually keep a bunch of these in stock, so I finally built up the courage to actually buy one. So I do have two different sizes, two completely different materials here. I have a suede and leather pair here in a size 10.5. I also have a mesh material here in a size 10. I'll explain both of the sizings later. So I'll go over a brief overview of both of the sneakers here. Alright, so, actually, the entire upper suede, other than the leather swoosh, and that is the only leather on the whole shoe. We have the free run bottom here. Air bubble right there. All right. The tag, we have Stefan Janoski for daily use, Nike Skateboarding & Co. Then on the insole, we have Nike Air and Nike SB there. A very comfortable insole, too. Right. For the second shoe, we do also have pretty much the same design, just a little bit different materials. We do have the black mesh upper with a photo blue piece right here that actually goes around the entire shoe to the other side of the shoe. And just like the other pair, it's the same thing, you know, for daily use. Right there, Nike Air and Nike SB there, and free run outsole there for you. Alright, so now that I actually showed you guys the material of the shoe, I do want to point out some pros and cons about the shoe. Cons actually about the shoe were the sizing. I had absolutely no clue about the sizing, what to do. People said to go up a full size, to go down a half size. I had no clue, so I actually went up a half size and I bought these. They still do fit nice. I'm a size 10 in Nike SBs, and this is a 10.5. They still do fit fine. You can go up a half size if you want a little bit more room. But I did actually, when I did put them on, I realized I had a little bit more room, so I went and actually bought these the next day in a size 10, and they still fit fine. If you guys don't know your SB size, I always say go up a half size from your normal Jordan size. For instance, I'm a size 9.5 in Jordan 3s, in Nike SB Dunks, I am a 10, so I stick to that for all my SBs and all my Jordans. So for this, best case scenario, I say go to your local PacSun skate shop and try these on. But like I said, worst case scenario, if you don't have like a PacSun or a skate shop around you, go up a half size. If you don't like them, return them. Or another pro about these shoes actually is they're super super comfortable. For the first 4.5 days, I just wore these nonstop, just day in, day out. My feet did not get sore. And they're just absolutely comfortable. The free run design of these is amazing, along with the lightweight Janoskis on them. And the mesh material on the photo blues here, oh, it's so absolutely unbelievable. It's just so lightweight. You can feel the air going in and out of your in between the toe box and everything. And when you actually walk in the shoe, you can feel the midsole compress, like, and you really feel the cushion of the shoe here. So that's about it. That's all I can really give you guys without actually wearing them 1,000 times and seeing how they hold up. I mean, I feel like they're gonna hold up just like any basic running shoe. You know, I wear these for just casual use, so they should hold up for a while. I'll get you guys the non-feet of both shoes right.
These girls love the boy. These girls love the boy. They love the boy. These girls love the boy. These girls love the boy. They love the boy. These girls love the boy. These girls love the boy. They love the boy. These girls love the boy. These girls love the boy. They love the boy. These girls love the boy. These girls love the boy. They love the boy.
These girls love the boy. These girls know she gon' go for sure. We be out on tour, spin that flow, getting that dough for sure. I ain't even with all that talking. I just want the dome. Nigga, we go hard, girl. Tell your squad, come out to the show. Shawty, what's the deal? What's the plot? I'ma be up in the spot. I'ma pull up in the Rari, up in the party. Shirt off when it get hot. She gon' choose up, that's her thing. What you think all these girls on the planet for? Really ain't got no game. It's that all these girls understand my story.
These girls love the boy. These girls love the boy.
girls love the boy, they love the boy. These girls love the boy, these girls love the boy, they love the boy. These girls love the boy, these girls love the boy, they love the boy. These girls love the boy.